So in the smart warehouse, we are presenting the picking and put away demo. So there are two different modules. One is a picking and the second is a put away. What we are trying to do here is we are enabling the vision picking. We are enabling the vision picking with the wearable devices. The first step of the process is that there are two characters are there. One is Anna and second is Steve. Anna is doing the, she's the smart warehouse worker and she's doing the picking process. So first she will wear the glass and open the application and explore the assigned pick list. And the second step is this, Anna opens a pick list and goes to the location and verify the location. And after verifying the location, she can see the items available in there. Okay, and the third step is the scan and pick items. After seeing the items, Anna will scan an item and put that item to the location, to the trolley location suggested. And this way, she can move the items to the certain location. She can do all the items for the pick list. Second part of the story is the put away. So we have the character Steve here. He wears a glass and sees that he needs to put some items from the staging area to the warehouse. So he will pick the item and scan the item, and after scanning he will put the item on the trolley, and after that he will move to the second part of this the application, which is move items. So he will see the location of the items also. Based on the location, he will put the items on that location and verify the location also. So right now I can present you the quick demo of the application. See on the screen also. So there are four options are available: my pick list, second is put away, third is call expert, and fourth is the settings. So I will perform a picking operation. I will go to the my pick list and I can see that there are three pick lists available. So I can go to the pick list 4, pick list 5, any. So it is showing me that I need to move to this location. So I will be moving to this location and verifying the code available. So now I will move to my pick list. I will go to the pick list. I will go to the location and I will scan the location barcode. Now you can see on the screen that there are two items which needs to be picked from this location. One is at the S5, second is at the S6. So I'll pick the items from the S5, which is the apricot. I will scan the barcode. Now you can see that the system is giving me the information that this item needs to be put at the second part of the trolley. So I'll put the item in the second part and I need to verify the location also. So I'll do that. Okay, so you can see that the pick list 1 and the 1 item has been picked, and this will be updated on the system also. So the pick list 5 is in process. I will pick the item 5, the second item also, which is the pie crust. I will scan the barcode and I need to put at the PL3 location. I'll scan the barcode and the pick list will be completed. So this data get updated on the admin screen also, and the timing data will be fed after I go back to the main screen. Okay, so the timing is updated for the pick list. Now I can do a quick put away process also. So I'll move to the put away. I need to scan an item. So I'll pick an item from the staging area. I'll scan the item. So as you can see, there is this item blueberry, which I have scanned. So I need to move it to the certain location. I'll go back to the previous screen. I go to the move items and I will see that this item needs to be stocked at this location. So I need to verify the location also. This is S7. So I'll put the item there and verify the location via the scan. So this way the put away process is done. There is an additional feature which is the call expert. So if the expert is available, so I will quickly do that process also. I log in as expert and I can see the expert, or the expert is available. As you can see, I can call the expert. The expert will receive a call. I can accept the call. So expert will see whatever I am seeing from the screen, okay, and the expert can take a picture also, and he can analyze the picture and talk to the warehouse worker that there is some problem with the process. So I can end the call right now, and this is how. So this is how we are creating this application, and we are enabling the vision picking with the help of the wearable devices and the voice commands also. So in the whole way, the process is improving the productivity and reducing the error rate.